in the end, I was really surprised how immersive it could be to act out a scene just with this screen in as the connector.
But once you get used to it, it kind of felt that we were in the same room. All the distance got smaller and smaller.
And it's made the world seem smaller, it's more accessible.
Yeah, I love it. I can't get enough of it.
I genuinely love this project. Yeah. I love how unique it is.
So really, this was a great way to bring people from other countries together. In the same room, really. And open up new possibilities for future projects. I feel like this is very beneficial for us thinking about the future. Now we have all these new people in our lives who live in another country.
It's a worthy tool, and it should never be thought of as a gimmick. It's a good tool.
And once we got the hold of it, it was really like a very magical experience, almost.
To have these
people in the same room with you, and also it's another country, life-sized. Mm.
We all sort of came together as sort of like kids in a playground. Mm. Kids make friends without a worry, and we all sort of jumped at each other like and made friends.
So it was quite exciting, the whole experiment. So it really felt that we met personally, and during the virtual lessons that we were in the same room, and the distance got smaller and smaller. Yeah, I'm repeating myself.